Once assigned a calling package and a phone number, your users will be making and receiving calls in no time. In the Zoom web portal, along the left navigation under Admin, click to expand Phone System Management and select Users and Rooms. Users that have already been assigned a Zoom phone calling package are listed here. If you don't see a user listed here, that's because they don't have a Zoom phone license assigned to them yet. To add Zoom phone licenses to users, click on Add. Choose which site to organize these users into, then click on Choose and pick a specific user or users. After clicking Confirm, you could choose a calling package to bulk assign to these users. Zoom Phone Basic is selected by default, which works just fine for now, so I'll click Save to add the users. With users added, it's time to assign calling packages and phone numbers. Clicking on the name of a user will bring you to their individual profile page. A user must first have an appropriate calling package assigned to them before they can be assigned a phone number. Click on Assign to select a calling package. Grayed out packages appear this way because they are add-on packages and not standalone packages. For example, I would first need to assign the US and Canada unlimited calling plan and then assign the Zoom Phone Power Pack add-on. If you need to remove an assigned calling package, click on the X to remove it from the user and return it to your pool of available licenses. To assign a phone number, click on Assign. A list of your available and unassigned phone numbers will appear. You can search for a specific number or utilize the dropdowns to filter by a particular site or by the type of phone number. Additionally, you can acquire numbers from this window if needed. Check the box next to the desired number or numbers for this user and click Confirm. To assign multiple calling packages to multiple users in bulk, check the box next to each user to reveal additional bulk options at the top. Click on Assign Packages, select which package to assign to your group of selected users, then click Confirm. If you happen to make an error assigning a phone number or need to switch who the number is assigned to, simply click on the phone number to see more details. Scroll down and click Edit to switch which user the number is assigned to, or click Unbind to remove the phone number from, in this case, a user. When you unbind a phone number, it is then placed back into the unassigned pool of phone numbers within your account. This top number, though, it shouldn't be unassigned because this number belongs to Jenny. She'll be thrilled to know that I've got her number.